Janet. So this is where the Big Thompson crosses First Street. There's the bridge. That's the Big Thompson River. That's the river. And this is the outdoor hockey court. And it's full of mud. And the river is still flowing through here, flowing through this whole area. And 2 days ago, I could not have stood here in this area. I would have been underwater 2 days ago.